My journey with getting botched Botox a few months ago. Things can sometimes go wrong. A few days later, my mouth was completely sideways. A couple weeks went by and my mouth was only getting worse. So either she didn't know something was wrong or she knew she messed up and was trying to tell me that she didn't. So this is hard for me to talk about, but I do think it's important to be transparent that things can go wrong.